All I've ever wanted to do my whole life since I was 18 years old is move the needle on popular culture. Just move it.
I mean,
babe, I tried to make the leaders seem hitting cool, just like Jimmy Iovine. I call the weapon
with the drumstick. You know where it stops and begins?
He would be sitting next to me, and all Bruce would say over and over and over again, stick. That means he can hear the stick on the drum. So I said, Bruce, it is a stick. I was recording Patti Smith at the time, as well as doing Bruce Springsteen, because I wanted to be a record producer.
I have to thank Jimmy for recognizing what was in the song. You know, she took it and she turned it into this really beautiful love song.
And there was a record out at the time by the Patti Smith group that I liked the sound of, and it was produced by a guy named Jimmy Iovine.
Tom and I hit it off immediately.
We got very close. We were about the same age. Both of us came from humble backgrounds, and I played him Refugee on the guitar.
I always loved girls singing guys' point of view.
I almost preferred the Heartbreakers' music at that point. So I called Jimmy Iovine and asked him if he would consider producing my record.
Mic on yet, Shelly? Okay, ready to go? Okay.
He was just a star. His eyes wish for her. Far more. It's not so different.
I produced a lot of records in the 80s and the 70s. I had just come out of producing U2's Rattle and Hum, and I started Interscope. In the beginning of Interscope, we set out to find the most extreme urban and rock music that we could find.
My name is Boo. In the meantime.
Dr. Dre came in with the Suge Knight, and they played me Nothing But a G Thing. The record exploded on my speakers. And I said, I don't know a lot about what's going on here, but whoever produced this is incredible.
You know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G Thing, baby. Too low death, make us over. With so much drama in the LBC, it's kind of hard being Snoop D-O-double-G. But I somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky ass hits like every single day.
I hear Brenda's got a baby, but Brenda's barely got a brain. A damn shame, the girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now,
we just wanted to push culture.
Way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up,
bag it up.
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Don't be, no.
me in the club. Bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X. I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the having sex. I ain't in the mix.
Too strong for too long.
And I can't be without.
Set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts.
Can't read my, can't read my. No, we can't read my poker face.
Baby, there's no other superstar. You know that I'll be Papa, Papa Roxy.
I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me could write a better
man.
My name's Jimmy Iovine, and I like to make you filthy rich rock stars.
Every day I'm shuffling.
No, tone it down. Don't tone it down, dude.
No, don't you tone it down. You know what people do? They turn it off.
Yeah,
that's why God made remotes.
Me, it's you, mama.
Mama?
Yeah.
Dang, it's like that's now somebody's mama.
Did you call me dude?
What am I doing, man?
I'm a mentor. Can't dude me. Hey, Jimmy, call me mama.
So I was with Will.i.am one day, and he says, you know, the record business is all screwed up. Jimmy, hardware. I was walking down the beach.
I was with Dre. We're walking on the beach.
He said, Jimmy, my lawyer wants me to sell sneakers.
So I said, hey, Dre, instead of a sneaker.
I said, Dre, sneakers. Let's sell speakers.
Dirty bit.
The most important thing is the digital revolution and like what went terribly wrong in sound. It decimated sound. And Beats is about the ecosystem to fix that. The television business, HD, 3D, and movies, it all got better through digital. Music got worse. We intend to fulfill Beats' dream, and that is to transmit music and popular culture to the masses from the people in the studio, the way it feels and the way it sounds. To portability and transference by telephone. Record industry has to help deliver music to the phone for our industry to evolve.
From gramophones to mobile phones.
ET phone home.